Okay, still here in Castillejos. I do believe it's gonna start to rain. Just get a quick glimpse here at the market. Not too many people at the public market today. Oh, rice, 34 pesos, 30 pesos a kilo. Wow, that is cheap. Was gonna make a quick stop in the market today. Oh, he had real honey there. That's the real McCoy there. Wow, a lot of trikes. Not right now, thank you. Lama. Morning. Morning. A girl selling face mask and face shield and she don't have one. Morning. How come rice now is very cheap, you know, compared to before? Do you, any idea?
Pagbubukas lang po ay...
Hindi. Sabi ko, mas mura on rice na. Right?
Ay, hindi.
Hindi? Same? But it looks like different because 36 lang.
Ito ba 35?
Oh, 35. Mura. Okay, I was just wondering why the price is so low.
Ito, milagrosa.
Oh, masarap?
Yeah.
Okay.
Smell good.
Smell good? Okay. Thank you. Salamat. Why are you shy? Hello, boss. Okay. He never did answer my question. I was just wondering why rice now, to me, seems cheaper. But maybe it's not. Maybe I just don't know. Anyway, take me a jeepney ride down to Subic.